Using templates can save time and accelerate critical processes. In this tutorial, Salesforce admins will learn how to create and map Foxit eSign templates in Salesforce to automate signature processes. Let's start creating a Foxit eSign template. First, select Create Foxit eSign Templates to automate your signature process on the Foxit eSign Setup page. Under Create a Template Flow, click on Create Salesforce Template. We'll first have to name our template and add a short description. Then we can upload a document from our file browser. We want to add this to our opportunity page layout, so we select Opportunity as a data source. Click Next. Now we can add our data fields to the template. I will drag and drop signer name, signature field, and date signed to add it to my template. I also want to add two text fields. Let's drag and drop the first one onto the template. I will name this one account name. And now I will add the second text field by copying my first text field and then pasting it. I will name the second text field amount. When you're done placing your fields, make sure to save your template. Then click Next. Now we can merge our fields to include Salesforce data in our Foxit eSign envelopes. So first, let's select our Foxit eSign template field account name. And in the drop-down menu for a Salesforce field, we will choose the related Salesforce field name. To add and merge more fields, click on the Add Row button. Now we'll select Amount and merge it with the Salesforce field Amount. And finally, click Next. In this last step, we can add our custom Foxit eSign button to our page layout. When creating a custom button, users can use this template within the selected layouts. You can customize your button label. However, I will keep Send via Foxit eSign and check Opportunity, Opportunity Layout. Lastly, click Save and Close, and then we get taken back to our Foxit eSign templates list. Now let me show you the button. Therefore, I click on the app launcher and type in Opportunities and then click on it. Let me open one of my opportunities. On the top right, you can see the Send via Foxit eSign button. Let's click on it to send out a template for signature. Next, click on Foxit eSign Template. Choose the template you want to use by clicking on Select Foxit eSign Template and click Next. And now we will be taken through the document sending flow of Foxit eSign, but we're still in Salesforce. Click Next and then add the recipient. Continue by clicking Save and Next. If we scroll down, we can see that with our template and field mapping, the values for account name and amount have been added to our text fields. Next, we click Send to choose or customize our email. Once you're done, click Send to send it out for e-signature. Start creating Foxit eSign templates in Salesforce to help your organization close deals faster.